Thank you for tuning in G7 Sports. If you don't know what you're doing, I would advise you to do this. We come from the skills of cooking and dealing with this hot stove. Yeah, I got my little fan here. I'm going to let some windows open a little bit. It smells really good. But let's get this smoke out of here. You know, if you don't know what you're doing, I wouldn't advise to do this because it's just dangerous. Yeah. You can see can you see them particles and stuff flying in the air? Well, what that means to me, I got a good flow of air in here. It's a little smoky now. I clear all that up. All I do is open the windows up, everything to look. As you can see, there's a good flow of air in here, so that's a good thing. That little fan helps. The fan is blowing. If I would turn it the other way, it would blow all the smoke in my face. And I learned this grease to help clean this also. It'll get your color back to it. And you can use every part of it. Every part of this is hot. But and the reason you don't want to do this if you don't know what you're doing, because if a blaze come up here, it can catch this a fire right here. And so you got to know what to do. You want definitely all of this closed. If I would open either one of these, I would set this more fire. Give me some piece of bread and some mustard. A lot of stuff floating in there, you see it? Okay.